guess I'll I gotta figure out what to do here. How long's a moment? Configuration. Oh, nice. The default is easy. Let's go. All right, I see no controls here. So this should be interesting. Ooh. Oh, they're like all the same. Okay. Driver X. Really? The American is just Driver X? Come on. That's ridiculous. And... I guess race. I don't know how this works. Auto brake? Jesus. Come on. Oh, I had to do it again. Still don't know the controls. All right, A is to go. Okay, I hate this game. Ooh, wow. Oh my god. These controls are not great. No, Johns. They're just not great. Did like 40 cars just pass me? Dude, I have to make pit stops, like, intentionally. Holy, dude, this is not going to go well. Oh, my God. Yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to get into this one tonight. Yeah, I don't think it's happening, dude. I need, like... I need to be awake for this one. Need to look at it with fresh eyes. Coming up behind you. Oh my god. It's really unforgiving with that. No. Okay, I get it. Okay, I guess. Dude, do I have to go through this whole thing? Alright, I'm gonna try like one more. I'm probably just gonna call it. I'm gonna figure out how to get a good start. Straight shot. Let me pass these names. It's not like in Mario Kart where you can like cut across the grass sometimes and it's actually beneficial. The grass just like stops you in this. Probably look at the map. No, 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 no. How many laps do I have to do? A racing game that's more than 3 laps? What's happening? Thank you. I don't know what that means. Lap 5 out of 10? Good God. When do I have to take a pit stop? Like, where's my fuel gauge? Oh, there it is. Am I, like, on empty? I don't know how to read that gauge. I guess I'll take a pit stop this time and see what happens. Are, like, pit stops turned off? They actually might be. Like, the need for them might be deactivated in the default settings. Which makes my life easier. Aw, you bum. What? I was literally speeding up. I'm lapping people. Get out of my way, scrubs. All these chumps on the side of the road.
Whoa there.
There's only 17 people in the race now. What? You know, I look away from the screen. I forget, this is on easy mode. I am curious how far ahead I am. It's hard to tell because I've lapped so many people. Yeah, not having to do pit stops really takes, like, a crucial component out of the game when you're still, you know, doing 10 laps and stuff. Pit stops seem pretty important. You know, like actual racing. Whoa there. That's only lap 9. No, don't go to pit stop. Doing 10 laps here, it's like when people run indoor track and they run the 2 mile. Like, people doing 16 laps in there. And you just, like, lose track. Like, wait, which lap's that guy on? I don't know. Then you hear the bell ring. You're just like, ah, screw it. Everyone's on the last lap. Also, because these races are so long, it's, like, a really long time. I can't, like, re-chat. Alright, so you can spin out. Good to know. I was kind of just seeing if it would. Any good shops that sell retro games in Maryland? Well, there was one in Old Ellicott City called Time Warp. But Old Ellicott City is, as far as I know, underwater now. There's a place in Baltimore called MAP Technologies. They have everything from like Atari up to PS4. So that's kind of cool. There's the Nerdporium is an online shop. But yeah, not. I did all of my, like, I found all my stuff just on Craigslist and stuff. I didn't really like go out to shops. I think I can do it now. Meerkat Games is now auto-hosting you for up to 3 viewers. Let's go, Meerkat. Dude, why am I still all the way back here? I don't know how I'm supposed to start. Alright. Getting past everyone is really annoying. Like, I know it's called F1 pole position, so like, can I get pole position? Would that be asking too much? Instead of, you know, starting on 22nd. Ah. Ten laps again, here we go. Oof, that was a big boy turn. thing is, like, there's no hurry to get to first. There's 10 freaking laps. I was in first for like 6 laps last race. Alright, big turn coming. Yeah, I think I can just cut that. No. I was looking at the map. Oh, I'm in first. So is it supposed to be raining out? Is that why it's foggy? Is that why there's stuff getting kicked up by my tires? Is it supposed to be water? Alright, in first by lap 3. 7 to go. Damn, lost the guy there. Into the wall. Alright, I got that weird turn coming up. See if I can just cut it. That wasn't too bad. Ground seems a little slippery. I don't know what that means. What does the dinging mean? So yeah, I guess all that stuff on the left, if you play in another game mode, it will start to diminish. Oh my god, lapping people. And then yeah, you'd have to take pit stops. But like the meter never goes, fuel gauge never goes down, the tire suspension, all that stuff, there's never changes. Otherwise, it could be a pretty interesting game. If you actually, like, played the game. Now what this game needs is some music. Throw the Extreme G music in here, or even Cruising USA, immediately much better. So maybe it wasn't the best idea. Ooh, yeah, when you go really fast like that, car gets super wobbly. Very easy to lose control. This game is not band wobbling. Found the scrub pack. Damn, there's only 14 people left. Spin out. Yo, there's a freaking turbo button. I just pressed Z and it like went turbo mode. I don't know what it does. It's not, doesn't seem to do that much. Anyone still here? Sticking around for this? Incredible game right here. Oh, Z is the downshift. Okay, Z shifts down, R shifts up. Only 11 racers left. I have no way of knowing how close anyone is. Like, is this car gonna blow up? Don't want to hang out in the graveyard here with all these other noobs. Oh, hey, look, the sun came out. Stop doing that. Yay, Driver X. Driver X, you're amazing. Driver X, you're my hero. They put in actual video clips. Data save. Someone look up how many races there are. I don't know how long I have to do this. Dude, can I get first on the first lap? Nah, that's not gonna happen. I get like fifth. Oh no! I was looking at the wrong part of the map. It's annoying. The person in first on the map flashes, and you also flash. So I'm a noob and I got them mixed up. Oh, this big turn's coming up. And it just wasn't. Get out of the grass. Okay, so I can really just like go straight there. She's not paying attention. So bad. Dude, the people in first and second are really far ahead. Catching up. Not after that. Fix your capture part. My capture card is a StarTech. It's awesome. It's really great for retro stuff, because it does S-Video and HDMI, so you can just kind of use it for everything. But yeah, StarTech. Probably get it on average for like $170. I realize that is not affordable for a lot of people. The affordable capture card for retro stuff is the GV USB 2. It's like $35 on Amazon. But if you're streaming in HD, StarTech. That's my jam. I know some people, like Moosh up at the lab, he has a Razer Ripsaw that he really likes. Just don't get Elgato. Elgato's the worst. I probably just hate Elgato so much because I always had an old one of the old HD60s. I just hate it. Hate it. I use one of the newer, like the new ones, when I stream the FGC monthlies down at MAP Technologies. I haven't had a problem with it there. That's one of the new ones. But the old one? Oh, screw that thing. I'm trying to sell it for like $50. Let's get rid of it. Oh, hey, I found him. I did it, guys. What does it mean? Crap. One more lap. I don't think I got that turn once in all 10 laps. I probably would be blowing an engine if they, had that in the game. And yeah, whenever I change gears, it's like all these sparks fly up. I love this. Yay! Yeah! Driver X. Go. Driver X at the top. Oh my god, how many races are there? Someone figured this out. I want to know why I always have to start on last. I don't appreciate that. Yeah, never gonna make that turn. No reason to. But this turn, oh. No.
Yeesh.
I need to just accept that I'm not going to get it.
No.
It's the same turn. And yet, so many cars drop out. I guess they like hit walls and all kinds of crap like that. And this is definitely a game where like normally you can take damage and your car needs like repairs and stuff like that. But like whatever mode it defaults to, you just don't need to do that. Same spot. Damn, I think this guy's really far ahead. Okay, he wasn't that far ahead. So that was what happened when I tried to just cut across the grass in that spot. Without turning, it just made me spin out. Jesus. That same freaking spot, it just kills me. See if I can make this obnoxious turn by the pit stop. No. It's impossible. All right, here we go. Still couldn't do it. car just decided it wanted to stop. Trying to look at the mini-map. No. Like, I realize I shouldn't have to win every race. But... after getting zero on the first race and then winning the next three or four, I'm barely in first on the leaderboard.
No.
I definitely need to at least get third. All that crap is not acceptable. Shut up. Oh my god, first place is so far ahead. Third is going to have to be good enough. Yeah, first is too far ahead. That's just not happening. See, if I made all the turns like that. I know first is too far ahead, but I would love to know where second is. It took me 8 freaking laps, but I finally got the hang of that turn. And then screwed up that one. The car in first would need to blow up for me to catch it. I could have been second. That was him. Damn. Yeesh. That was rough. All right, at least I got a top three. 4 points. See, freaking jerk passed me. I don't even know if I should save now. I'll save in another spot. Deku. Find out how many races I have to do. Oh, 10? 10 more races? Jesus. Interesting. This will be interesting because instead of grass here, it's just walls. Caught looking at the main map.
Thank you.
Get out of my way. Crap, out of my way. What the heck was that collision? Thanks, you know, if you hadn't said that, I was actually gonna stop. Why does it do that? It's time to lap, people. Like that. Why? Oh, what the heck? I'm in first. That dude in first had me by like a mile. Must have crashed. I'll take it. Stop doing that. Oh my god, three more laps to go. It's only 16 drivers left. Wasn't kidding. The rain actually makes so you can't see as far in front. Interesting. This game would be a lot harder if they had to actually like do all the mechanics. What could be worse than rain? Snow. One more. All right, let's go. Rain's killing my view distance. Those walls just sneak up on you. Fifteen. I haven't crashed yet because I think I can't. Only 9 cars remain. Yeah, it is getting pretty crazy at the end. All right, and I'm back in first. Yeah. Oh, dude. Hill didn't score any points that race. Get wrecked. I didn't turn off any settings. I just loaded default. Yeah, hey, probably crashed. You're probably right. All right, so how many rounds did you say there are? This is round 7. Alright, well, you know what? I'll just do this one and I'll call it a night. Halfway there. Have I already done this? This course feels familiar. Like really trying to reach out. I don't feel very threatened by these guys. I feel like I can just catch back up. Deku, what time zone are you in? Just curious. Dude, I haven't made up any ground. I don't think too many people are crashing this one. Oh, your Eastern time? Cool. So my streams are late for you. I'm not catching up anymore. I actually have a lot of work I need to do also. I got finally caught up. Yeah, it just started raining. Get out of here. Pit stops.
Looking good. You're slowing down.
There's only 11 people left? Freaking scrubs messing up my lap. Get out of here. I wonder if I've double lapped anyone in any race. Pretty fast. Yeah, I don't know why so many cars are crashing. Alright, I said I would stop now. What time is it? 1:30? Seems like a pretty good time to stop. Yeah, oh dude, Hill crashed again. I'm pooning him now. Pooning! Paused.